Holy freaking moly!
This is insane.
Last time we had rain like this, we had mudslides and we had fatalities. This is scary for Haines. This is scary for Southeast Alaska.
9 miles up the Sirkhu River, at their remote gold mining camp, Dustin Hurt and his crew are enduring the region's worst storm in 40 years.
Trying to get the boats away from the river. Water is destroying everything right now. I don't want to lose my boats. We have to have a way out of here.
Try to navigate around to show up rocks.
Okay.
Good to go?
Yeah.
All right, pull it up then. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, so loose and soft.
God damn it.
The airboats are a lifeline for the mining operation. And in these conditions, their only chance of evacuation in an emergency.
You good to go?
That'll do it. That's not going nowhere.
All right, are we secure?
We're secure.
What a crazy morning.
The crew retreat to camp to wait for the storm to pass.
Oh, man. That was a hard learning experience right there. This is a different game, man.
I've never seen the water come up that fast.
That was chaos.
We always underestimate frickin' the power of this water.
I think being such a narrow canyon makes it worse.
I'm from New Orleans, and we would leave and get evacuated, and you don't know if your area got smashed, and then you come back to see what's been done to your house. Is that same feeling, like, let's go check out to see what the devastation is.
I know, I'm scared to go look.
Hopefully not too much damage.
We've always been lucky with the floods we've had in the past.
Every member of the crew has invested 11 weeks of backbreaking work in the hope of finding the legendary Nugget Creek gold.
How's it look?
Holy.
That is bad.
Oh my God.
It looks like a tornado hit our tent.
Wow.
Check this out.
Oh my God. Look at our dredge. It's buried. This whole engine and pump was underwater. That completely broke our box. Unoperational.
Ugh. Look at all the boulders built up right here. That was a deep hole.
Yeah. We were on the verge of getting gold.
Oh my God.
Last week, Kayla's crew were 9 feet down and only inches away from bedrock nuggets.
Oh. I could only be a couple feet from bedrock.
That's the layer we're looking for. That's the layer that's got the gold in it.
I saw a couple little flakes.
Really?
There's another one, yep.
Hell yeah!
But the violent storm surge has wiped out weeks of hard work. And with over half the season already gone, they're back to square one.
We cleared it all out, but now it's back. Exactly how it was before we started. Well, it completely submerged the winch.
What? Really? I thought the winch was definitely high enough.
How's it look?
Oh my God.
It's completely full of silt. No good?
Yep. It's dead.
wiped everything out.
This isn't just clearing out small debris out of a hole. This is completely starting over.
My God.
We were getting so close to
total annihilation. I don't know that we're going to recover.
It's not impossible. We can still start over. It really sucks to be starting over this late in the season. It's either that or give up. I don't think any of us want to give up.
Damn it! How's it look?
600 feet down creek, at Dustin's Golden Gate site.
Holy
Holy crap.
Oh my gosh!
Oh man. Look at the dredge.
Oh.
At least it's still here.
Devastation came through and just annihilated everything we've worked for the last 2 months.
A hole filled in.
I don't recognize this creek anymore.
This may have done us in.
Wait a minute. No way.
What?
It dug it out for us.
No way. Dustin!
What?
Dude! Look at this.
Holy cow.
Wow! Took out a good 4 feet of our overburden.
It is dry.
It's like a whole new site now.
Look how deep this thing is now.
So we don't have to do all that work underwater.
That's crazy.
When they first arrived at the Golden Gates.
Dude.
Good job, James.
Look at that boulder.
I see it.
The crew identified this giant boulder as the perfect gold catcher.
Just seeing that boulder by itself makes me think of how much gold is underneath it.
It's go time.
Now, the rocks carried down by the storm surge have redirected the flow, revealing what should be gold-rich creek bed beneath the enormous boulder.
Look how lucky we are.
Unbelievable.
There's a good possibility that there's gold here. I expected the worst, but it didn't happen. So bonus on us. That would have took us a month of good dives to get that deep.
It changed everything. It dug a hole for us. With any luck, there's gonna be boatloads of gold under it.